Welcome everyone. Now we are going to see about how to prepare ligand files in PDP-QT format using AutoDoc tools. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon. The quality and accuracy of the docked results will be only as good as the quality of the ligand and protein preparation. PDP-QT file format is used, which includes atomic partial charges and torsional degrees of the freedom. First of all, we are going to open the AutoDoc tools. After opening the AutoDoc tools, we are going to set the preferences. Go to File, Preferences and Set. In this, you will find the startup directory. Change the startup directory to the folder in which you are working on. I am going to work in the Downloads folder. After that, press Set and dismiss the window. Next, we are going to import the molecule. For this, there are two types of ways. The first method is to go to File and Read Molecule, and you will find the ligand file. There are two types of file formats in which we can use the ligand files. One is the PDB, another one is the Mol2 format. And select the molecule. We can hide and show the molecule by using this button. Then go to Ligand, Input, and choose Molecule. And select the molecule and the select for AutoDoc. The AutoDoc tools have added gas trigger charges and detected 7 rotatable bonds and set the torsion to 7. The ligand preparation is completed. Now press the OK. The second method is the click on the ligand and open and choose the desired ligand files. See, now the AutoDoc has prepared the ligand same as the previous method, but the steps are very less. To save the ligand, go to Ligand and Output and choose the Save as PDB-QT format. But if you are validating your PDB and ligand, choose the Randomize and Save as PDB-QT option. In redocking experiments where ligand from a known protein ligand complex is separated and docked, it is important to randomize the conformation of the ligand before it is docked. That's why we are going to use this Randomize and Save to PDB-QT format. Thank you for watching. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon.